I'll be honest, I got nothing to hide. I know last year